Dear third prep, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It's Mr. Ahmed Mahmoud with you today to introduce a new mathematics lesson. Today, inshallah, we have Unit 5, Lesson 4. The lesson is called Cyclic Quadrilateral. In this lesson, we are going to study the meaning of the cyclic quadrilateral and the properties of the cyclic quadrilateral. Let's start the lesson. First, we need to know what the meaning of the cyclic quadrilateral. Okay, the cyclic quadrilateral is a quadrilateral inscribed inside a circle. For example, if we have a circle like this and we have a quadrilateral in which all its four its vertices inscribed in a circle, so this quadrilateral is called cyclic quadrilateral. Again, if we have here we see A, B, C, and D. Okay, the four vertices totally inscribed or belong to the circumference of the circle. So A, B, C, D here is called cyclic quadrilateral. So it is a quadrilateral figure whose four vertices belong to one circle. Okay, now we are going to study some examples for the cyclic quadrilaterals or some special quadrilaterals. Okay, here number one, we can represent the square inside the circle like this. So the square represent a cyclic quadrilateral, and also the rectangle is a cyclic quadrilateral because its four vertices belong to one circle. Also, the isosceles trapezium is a trapezium in which the two legs are equal. The isosceles trapezium is a cyclic quadrilateral. Okay, but the trapezium which is not isosceles, okay, is not a cyclic quadrilateral. Finally, the parallelogram is not a cyclic quadrilateral because we can't draw a circle passing through its four vertices. يبقى cyclic quadrilateral هو الquadrilateral in which we can draw a circle passing through its four vertices. زي ما احنا شفنا كده كان في circle passing through ال A وال B وال C وال D. يبقى الshape اللي احنا شايفينه قدامنا ده cyclic quadrilateral. طيب دلوقتي هنبتدي يا اولاد نتعرف على ال properties of the cyclic quadrilateral. بس قبل ما نروح على ال properties احنا اتفقنا ان في 3 special cases للcyclic quadrilateral, هما السكوير والrectangle والisosceles trapezium. إنما الparallelogram والrhombus وحاجات كتير جدا ما ينفعش تكون cyclic quadrilateral, هما التلاتة دول بس اللي ينفع يكونوا cyclic quadrilateral عشان لو جالي سؤال تشوز. أوكي. Property number one. If we have a cyclic quadrilateral, okay, or if we have a circle like this and we draw an angle like this, this angle is called inscribed angle. Okay, if I draw another, okay, this angle is called ADB, and if I draw another inscribed, let this angle equal 50 degrees. If I draw another inscribed angle subtended by the same arc AB, so the two angles here are equal because the two inscribed angles subtended by the same base or by the same arc are equal in measure. So if I connect A and B and D and C, then the shape become a cyclic quadrilateral like this. So A, B, C, D is a cyclic quadrilateral. So we can conclude the first property in the cyclic quadrilateral, which is every two angles subtended by the same base are equal in measure. Okay, for example, ADB and ACB subtended by the same base AB, so they are equal in measure. Okay, here also DAC and DBC subtended by the same base DC, so they are equal in measure. Also, angle DCA and DBA are equal in measure. Also, CDB and CAB are equal in measure. Yep. لو في عندي quadrilateral in which every two angles subtended by the same base are equal in measure, يبقى ده cyclic quadrilateral. يبقى in the cyclic quadrilateral, every two angles drawn on one of its sides, their measure are equal. Okay, يبقى ده من the properties of the cyclic quadrilateral. طيب وبنستخدم برضو property دي to prove ان the shape is a cyclic quadrilateral, بس ده هنشوف ان شاء الله في الليسون الجاي. Property number 2. In this property, if we have a circle like this and we have an arc, okay, we have now A, B, C and D four vertices. Okay, if we have an arc like this, arc DAB, okay, let the measure of this arc equal to 100 degrees. Again, let the measure of this arc equal to 100 degrees. So the other arc BCD also equal 360 minus 200 equal 160 degrees. Okay, what if I draw an angle subtend the arc DAB like this? So its measure equal half 200, which equal 100 degrees. And also if I draw angle DAB which subtend the opposite arc BCD like this, its measure equal half of 160, it's equal 80 degrees. So we can conclude what? If I have A, B, C, D cyclic quadrilateral, and A and C are two opposite angles, then the sum of their measures equal 180 degrees. Also, if I have angle B and angle D, their measure also equal 180 degrees. So in the cyclic quadrilateral, each two opposite angles are supplementary. Angle A and angle C supplementary. Angle B and angle D supplementary. Here, if B equals 70, so D equal 110 degrees. يبقى دلوقتي يا ولاد. أول property معانا. أي two angles subtended by the same base بس بشرط يكون في diagonals مرسومين بيكونوا equal in measure. طيب وفي حالة عدم وجود ال diagonals بيكون ال opposite angles are supplementary ودي ال property التانية. طيب ال property number 3. Let I have circle and I have a quadrilateral inscribed in the same circle like this. Okay, for example, if angle D equal 100, so angle B equal 80. Okay, so the sum of the two angles equal 180 degrees. Okay, what if I extend CB outside the circle like this? So the angle A, this angle is called exterior angle. Again, this angle is called exterior angle. Okay, the measure of this exterior angle equal 180 minus 80 equal 100 degrees. Again, 180 minus 80 equal 100 degrees. This is an exterior angle. We can conclude what? The measure of the exterior angle equal the opposite interior angle. Again, the measure of the exterior angle equal the opposite interior angle. This is property number 3. The measure of the exterior angle at a vertex of a cyclic quadrilateral is equal to the measure of the interior angle at the opposite vertex. يبقى الاكستيريور equal the opposite interior angle. Okay, now I'm going to solve the next example. In this example, we have each of the following figures if A, B, C, D is a cyclic quadrilateral, okay, and AC intersect BD, find the measures of angles denoted by question mark. Okay, here A, B, C, D is a quadrilateral, cyclic quadrilateral as we see. Okay, angle D, okay, opposite to the base AB. And also angle ACB opposite to the same base. So this angle equal 32 degrees because the two angles ADB and ACB subtended by the same base, a measure of angle ACB equal 32 degrees. Okay. Number two, here, angle ADB, okay, opposite to the base AB, and also ACB opposite to the same base, so this angle equal 30 degrees. Yep, a measure of angle ADB equal 30 degrees. طيب وبعد كده in triangle ABC measure of angle BAC equals 180 minus between brackets 100 plus 30 which is equal 50 degrees. يبقى هنا الانجل دي equal 50 والانجل دي is opposite to the base BC يبقى برضو انجل BDC opposite to the same base هتكون equal 50 يبقى كده measure angle BDC equal 50 degrees that required number 2. Okay, number 3. طيب انا هنا يا اولاد هكتب الانجلز بقى على الشيب عشان المكان. اوكي فهنا عندي ADB و ACB opposite to the same base يبقى دي هتبقى equal 25. تاني ADB و ACB هتبقى equal 25 degrees يبقى اول انجل معانا هتبقى measure of angle ACB equal 25 degrees. طيب بعد كده ACD و ABD subtended by the same base AD يبقى هنا الانجل دي ب 65 degrees ودي الانجل التانية measure of angle ABD equal 65 degrees. طيب بعد كده DAC و DBC الاتنين على نفس البيز DC اوكي يبقى هنا هيبقى DAC equal 44 degrees يبقى measure of angle DAC equal 44 degrees. طيب آخر حاجة angle D اللي هي BDC و angle BAC الاتنين هنعمل 180 measure of angle BAC هتبقى equal 180 minus open brackets في عندي طبعا هنا 65 plus 44 plus 25 equal 46 degrees يبقى الانجل دي ب 46 degrees وبرضو الانجل ديت ب 46 degrees. اوكي شيب نمبر 4 هنا زي ما احنا شايفين يا اولاد A B C ده isosceles triangle فانجل C هتبقى equal to angle B هتبقى equal 70 degrees. طيب انجل B A C هتبقى 180 minus 70 plus 70 equal 40 degrees. طب انجل A and انجل D اللي هي BAC و BDC الاتنين على نفس البيز BC يبقى هنا angle BDC equal 40 degrees يبقى measure of angle BDC equal 40 degrees. Okay, here ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral. Measure angle B equal 180 minus 86 equal 94 degrees. طيب. اوكي. هنا angle C angle C exterior angle و angle A opposite interior angle فالتو angles دولت are equal in measure يبقى angle A equal 110 degrees يبقى هنا measure of angle A equal 110 degrees. طيب هنا measure of angle D the exterior angle equal to angle B the opposite interior angle يبقى كده measure of angle D equal 80 degrees. طيب وهنا angle C equal supplement angle A يبقى measure of angle C equal 180 minus 76 equal 104 degrees. Number 4 هنا زي ما احنا شايفين angle C exterior angle equal the opposite interior angle يبقى ده معناه ان angle A هتبقى equal 75 degrees. طيب وفي نفس الوقت هنا angle B interior angle والexterior angle الopposite ليها angle FDA يبقى دي equal 65 degrees يبقى measure of angle FDA equal 65 degrees. طيب we have another example. In the opposite figure, okay, ABCD is a quadrilateral inscribed in a circle. AB is a diameter in it, and AD equal DC. As we see, measure angle BAC equal 35 degrees. Find the measure of angle D or measure of angle BCD. Okay, طيب. دلوقتي يا أولاد هنا عندنا الـ AB diameter. والترينجل ده isosceles. طيب هو طالب مني حاجتين find angle D وتاني حاجة find the measure of angle B C D angle D كلها. طيب أول حاجة عندنا احنا عندنا هنا ال AB diameter فطبعا هنا ال angle D هتكون ب 90 degrees عشان ديت inscribed angle subtended by diameter يبقى أول حاجة هنقولها since ان ال AB is a diameter in the circle يبقى ده معناه ان الـ ACB equal 90 degrees. طيب بعد كده في الترينجل ده هنعمل 180 minus in triangle ACB عشان اجيب angle B هنعمل 180 minus 90 plus 35 هتبقى equal 55 degrees ممكن اقول 180 minus 90 plus 35 وممكن اقول على طول 90 plus 35 على طول لان هنا الـ sum of A and B هيكون equal 90 degrees يبقى هنقول ان measure of angle ABC هتكون equal 90 minus 35 equal 55 degrees. طيب بعد كده هنقول ان الـ shape ABCD ده cyclic quadrilateral. اوكي طيب في الـ cyclic quadrilateral الـ opposite angles هيكونوا equal in measure يبقى ده معناه ان angle D هتبقى 180 minus 55 هتبقى equal 125 degrees. طيب هنكتب الكلام ده هنقول since ان ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral therefore measure angle D equal 180 minus 55 اللي هي 125. طيب بعد كده in triangle ADC شايفين كلنا اولاد الترينجل ADC triangle ده isosceles يبقى معنى كده angle A وangle B وangle C are equal. طيب هنعمل 180 minus 125 over 2 هيبقى 27.5 يبقى دي كده 27.5 ودي برضو 27.5 يبقى هنقول كده in triangle ADC since measure angle D equal 125 and also since DA equal to DC, therefore measure of angle DAC equal to measure of angle DCA, والاثنين هيكونوا equal 180 minus 125 over 2 اللي هو equal 27.5. طيب بعد كده اخر حاجة بقى measure angle BCD هيبقى equal 90 plus 27.5 اللي هي equal 117.5. يبقى measure angle BCD equal 90 plus 27.5 equal 117.5. يبقى كده انا عملت proof لل 2 requires. Another example. In the opposite figure, as we see, ABCD quadrilateral inscribed in a circle, okay, in which measure angle A equals 70 degrees, زي ما احنا شايفين angle A equals 70, E belong to AB, okay, يعني هنا ده ال extension بتاع ال AB, طيب, CD equal to CB, as we see, يعني ده isosceles triangle, find the measure of angle EBC, EBC, ال exterior angle, طيب, أول حاجة هنقولها هنقول كده in triangle DBA. In triangle DBA. طيب ماله الترينجل ده؟ احنا عندنا هنا في الترينجل دوت انجل A وانجل B are equal. يبقى هنا دي هتبقى ب 70 ودي هتبقى 180 minus 70 plus 70 equal 40. يبقى هنقول كده since in triangle DBA since DB equal to DA therefore measure of angle DBA وميجر انجل A are equal والاثنين equal 70 degrees therefore measure of angle BDA okay اللي هي انجل D 180 minus 70 plus 70 equal 40 degrees وده اللي احنا قلناه دلوقتي okay دلوقتي يا اولاد عندنا ال ABCD cyclic quadrilateral تمام فهيبقى ال opposite angles are supplementary يعني انجل C equal 180 minus 70 equals 110 degrees يبقى هنقول كده since in the ABCD cyclic quadrilateral therefore measure angle C equal 180 minus 70 equal 110 degrees طيب دلوقتي هنتكلم عن triangle CBD triangle CBD the isosceles triangle okay since in the isosceles يبقى the base angles are equal يبقى 180 minus 110 over 2 هيبقى الانجل دي ب 35 طيب وهنا الانجل دي برضو ب 35 يبقى نقول كده in triangle CBD since CB and CD are equal therefore and measure angle C equal 110 therefore measure of angle CBD CBD and CDB are equal والاثنين طبعا هيكونوا equal 180 minus 110 over 2 اللي هو هيكون equal 35 degrees طيب بعد كده كده خلاص انا استنتجت ان الانجل دي كلها هتبقى equal 35 plus 40 equal 75 degrees يبقى therefore measure of angle CDA equal 35 plus 40 اللي هو equal 75 degrees طيب اخر حاجة دلوقتي يا اولاد هنا angle D دي كده interior angle في الquadrilateral او cyclic quadrilateral ودي الexterior angle يبقى معنى كده ان angle B هتبقى 100 هتبقى equal to angle D equal 75 degrees يبقى نقول كده since ان ال EBC is an exterior angle therefore measure angle EBC equal 75 degrees اللي هو equal to CDA طيب هناخد example الاخير in the opposite figure ABCD cyclic quadrilateral و CB is a diameter okay طيب بعد كده measure angle B equal 60 degrees وده واضح على الشيب و measure of length of arc AD equal to length of arc CD. يبقى هنا ال AD equal to CD. تمام. Prove that إن ال CA bisects angle DCB. DCB يعني عايزين نثبت إن ال two angles دولت are equal in measure. طيب أول حاجة يا ولاد هنقول since إن ال ABCD cyclic quadrilateral. تمام. يبقى معنى كده إن measure of angle D هتبقى 180 minus 60 ب 120 degrees. يبقى shape already cyclic quadrilateral. يبقى دول opposite angles والسم بتاعهم 180 degrees. اوكي طيب بعد كده since ان ال AD وال DC are equal يبقى ده معناه ان ال triangle ده isosceles triangle. therefore the length of the arc AD equal the length of ال chord AD وال chord CD are equal. يبقى ده معناه ان الترينجل ADC هيكون isosceles triangle. يبقى هنعمل 180 minus 120 over 2 يبقى دي ب 30 degrees والانجل دي برضو هتكون ب 30 degrees. يبقى هنقول كده هو therefore measure of angle DCA و DAC are equal اللي هو equal 180 minus 120 over 2 equal 30 degrees. طيب بعد كده since ان ال BC is a diameter يبقى ده معناه ان انا عندي angle هنا right angle subtend عشان دي كده inscribed subtend the diameter. اوكي يبقى therefore CAB equal 90 degrees. طيب بعد كده in triangle A يبقى معنى كده ان measure of angle ACB هتبقى 180 minus 90 plus 60 equal 30 degrees. يبقى therefore ACB equal 180 minus 60 plus 90 equal 30 degrees. therefore DCA equal to BCA. يبقى هنا ال AC bisects angle DCB. اوكي ودي كده كانت ده كان كده required of this example. طيب this is the end of the lesson. I hope it was helpful for you. See you inshallah in the next video. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Mr. Ahmed Mahmoud was with you.